Okay, so we thought about what's the most dumbest thing we could do next, and well, Rohit stumbled upon a very dumb idea. No, it's a dumb idea. So what he told us was, people have all seen ice cream sandwiches. What if we create the next most creatively dumbest thing ever, which is called an ice cream pizza? So the whole concept is, get two pizzas, which you can see clearly over here. Use them as
base.
I don't know, as a base. Put the tub of ice cream in between and make an ice cream sandwich out of it. And apparently Rohit says that he can eat it entirely. And so let's just see how it goes. It's going to turn into an eating competition as well. So Rohit, are you prepared? So we have with us two large pizzas. They look incredibly good. And Sanjay is yet again trying to eat it. Sanjay, I'll kill you if you do.
I'm not eating it. I'm
okay, so now we are going to add a tub of ice cream on this. Yes, we are actually going to add a tub of ice cream. So Rohit, you're going to have a hell of a time, bro. Anyways, so do you want to do the honors of putting an entire tub of ice cream on this pizza?
Yeah, sure.
Do it. Yeah. Larger scoop, sir. Oops, oh, damn, it looks good.
Hey, you don't have to ruin the entire thing.
Now we're going to add some chocolates on it. Make a proper dessert pizza out of this. This looks really good actually. Dude, this looks so good, no? So we have like a lot more other chocolates. We're gonna add some gems, some Kit Kat, some Munch, some Dairy Milk, and whatever our budget allowed us to buy. This was pretty much nothing. All of these items have been stolen from respective shops. This is the guy who stole them. So if anybody wants to catch him, don't even waste your time, it's not worth it.
You know, this could either be the single best thing we've ever had,
this is
or the worst thing that we're about.
No. So, these guys don't really know how to make something good. I'll make it better. Don't put that in the video. I'm pretty sure that everybody that's watching this video is like
angry
for this now. Yeah, this is how you make a pizza sandwich, bro.
Damn,
ice cream pizza sandwich. Oh yeah, that is a cool name though. So as you can see, we have a tub of ice cream on this pizza with a lot of chocolates on it. And Rohit is going to eat this entirely.
Of course, I am not even considering it.
We're going to turn this entire thing into an ice cream pizza sandwich.
Wow, this is really good.
Okay, so now it looks really good on camera. So now this has successfully turned into an ice cream pizza sandwich. It looks delicious. Rohit is craving for it now. Rohit, I'm sure you can. Listen, Rohit, I know, I'm pretty sure you can eat like 8 slices, but maybe leave a slice or 2 for us. And okay, so Rohit, you wanna like do the honors of starting with eating this entirely now? Yeah, come on, do it.
Why do you guys make me eat weird shit?
It'll literally melt, bro. Eat it, yes. Give us your honest review.
What?
What's that bite? Are you dumb? Like literally, take a big bite. Yeah, open that mouth. Bite.
It has that salty taste and the sweet actually complements. I thought it would be bad.
Bro, you're gonna fucking ruin my kitchen, bro.
Extremely messy. It's a messy idea.
Arjun, here's a nice slice for you, bro. Arjun, come over here. Arjun, come here, beta. I don't want to feel like we ruined the nice pizza, bro.
It's really good.
Don't say it's good.
It's great, no?
I will taste it, bro.
How's it?
It's actually good.
So let's see how the bite is. Okay, no, it doesn't. Fuck, what the fuck is this shit, bro? You, how are you guys eating it?
That's how you waste your entire 300 rupees? Your 400 rupees?
They're not supposed to know how much you spent. So they spent 2000 bucks on this video. Anyways, so now Sanjay thinks adding oregano and chili flakes is actually going to make it better. So
Let me see.
No, it's bad.
It's really good.
Really? He added.
Guys, so you will eat the entire pizza.
This video didn't turn out the way I wanted it to turn out. I wanted it to be shit, but it turned out to be shittier. But then, as usual, you can't expect anything else from Rohit. It was Rohit's idea. There are people who touch things and it turns into gold, and then that's Rohit.
Dude, fine, a crazy thing, okay? Make a sandwich out of it, sandwich tower out of this. Okay, guys, so now Sanjay's gonna eat 8 slices at once. On pizza and eat it.
He just did a shot in the dark.
Bro,
you
no, no, outside, outside, outside. Don't vomit yet, don't vomit yet. Go outside.
You're enjoying my
It's good, no?
It tastes like vomit.
Sanjay's vomit is there.
Well, actually, no.
any person, right, like Rohit comes in your life and tells you to put ice cream on the pizza and eat it. Don't, it's terrible. I ate like half of the pizza. These guys just had like a bite each. And I can say from experience that it was shit. Don't do it ever again. So we're just waiting for Vignesh to come. If he does come, we'll make him eat that. Why is there a knife behind me?